but continues with it.
Well, he's down to six as they head into the complex for the first time. It's the Proton of Richard Field who has got the lead. Are they all going to get through is the question. Got through the first pass of the complex. Okay, this grid of over 30 cars. It's Richard Field who leads. Martin Addison in second place. He's got a 60-second penalty in his Peugeot 106. Ryan Colby's green Clio giving chase ahead of a similar machine of Robert Jarman, the yellow and green car. Martin Addison, winner of certainly the race of the year for the CSCC at Anglesey earlier this year when he hunted down the Boardman Moulton Smith BMW Compact at Anglesey. He just picked on the line, but then the BMW got a penalty. Gave Addison the win. It's Richard Field, who came within a few hundredths of a second for that Proton of winning here last year, was just picked on the line thanks to a damaged radiator. I think he's lost the lead there as Martin Addison has taken over.
They're hopping over the curb, and it's 189 Addison who leads from 172 in second place. That's Ryan Colby, who was exceptional on the brakes, really brave and incisive up the inside, carved his way through. Very neatly done. Fields third, Jarman's fourth, Reynolds is fifth, and Barlow in sixth. Old man Age in seventh place.
It's the complex again, then the Addison plant Peugeot. Man from the northeast leads the way ahead of Colby's very green Clio. The Proton is down to third. Jarman is fourth. They stream their way through this mixture of saloons and hatchbacks up to 2 litres in engine size. A magnificent sight they make, certainly. Nigel Lane possibly struggling with those electrical issues in the Integra. They'll be out of a different Integra, that pairing in the new Millennium Series race tomorrow. And all 32 cars that took the start still going. There is one other car that didn't start, but I haven't managed to work out who it is, unfortunately. Take a look down the list as they go around the back of the circuit.
Starter Andrew Windmill, who put 12th and 8.88 in the fair.
touch and bounce off each other there. Paul Anderson has to relay Tom Bensley into that car later on. Hopefully the car will survive until the pit stops. The pit window not yet open. Last year's winners, incidentally, not out in this race, Colin and Stephen Simpson with their Peugeot 206, who pit the Field family in the Proton on the line. So we'll see a new winner this year.
Leaders in among the back markers now. Through 172, 189, 77 have made it.